News update on some vandalism outside the container park. Police now say they found one of the men responsible for damaging the Love Locket. According to court documents, a tip from someone who saw the surveillance video led them to Kelly Allwood. The same tipster reportedly told police Allwood bragged about the crime on Facebook. He'll be arraigned June 9th.